Hi, welcome. This is Joycey. I have been a trainer in Fundamentals of Computer and many other courses for last 1.5 years. Today, I give you a course overview for Basics in Computer. In this course, you can learn what is computer and how it can be work and where it is implemented. In this technology, everyone should get knowledge about computer. So, in this course, you can learn what is computer and how computer can handle the data management, file management, process management, OS parts and the memory management, and input devices, output devices, software and the hardware. What are the types of hardware and what are the types of software? So everything you can learn. And another one is you can learn GUI based applications. What is GUI means? Graphical user interface. Another one is you can create a documentary for a specific topics, and you can create an essential data for a particular topic using the MS Excel, and also make a small presentation for specific topic. Apart from this, you can learn how to connect the internet using the computer and how you can get the particular result for relevant search, and how you can use the web browsers like Chrome, Firefox, etc. The course duration for this course, for fresher student, it takes 5 hours. For experienced students, it only takes 2 hours, because for experienced students, they may get already prior knowledge about computer. So only it takes 2 hours for them. This is my course overview for Fundamentals of Computer. Thank you.